When I tear into every hunt and look at the clothing that I take with me and that I never leave at home, it always comes down to a few things. But one of the most important things is the down clothing that I carry. Early on in August when I'm sheep hunting, when it's, you know, warmer temperatures, I'm on the Super Down Ultra. Really lightweight, really compact, and I'm not too worried about these, you know, crashing temperatures that are gonna come down to minus 10, something like that. So that's what I carry then. But as soon as I think that those temperatures are gonna drop into those negative numbers, then I'm right on to the Super Down Pro. And that's what I've got on today. We're high in the mountains here in the Yukon. We're on a sheep hunt right now. And I've got, you know, cold temperatures that I'm dealing with, but the Super Down Pro covers all the bases that I need in down clothing. It's lightweight, it's compactable, and it's the highest down on the market with water resistance. You know, you can get this down wet and it remains lofty and warm, which is a game changer in the down clothing world. I've, you know, been using down for seems like ever, and there's never been a down jacket or a quality of down clothing that Kuyu is building right now. Highest quality down with a piece of clothing that is actually manipulatable, and you can use it in a way where you can be walking and has pit zips in the jacket, the legs full zips. It's almost like I've got a piece of clothing that I can walk away from my base camp, and if it's in my backpack, I know that under any circumstances, no matter what happens, I'm gonna be warm and I'm gonna be dry. You know, you pair that with a rain suit for really heavy and windy conditions, and I can stay out in anything. I know that if there's an animal that I need to go and go after in the evening, and I know that once I make that decision to go after it, that there's no way I'm getting back tonight to camp, that I'm fine as long as I know that I've got the Super Down Pro in my backpack and my night's gonna be fine. So the down is of the highest quality. It's 850 fill. It's specially treated to resist moisture, rain, water. The hood is fully adjustable, so you can get it around your head when it's really cold, and it's just, you can suck it right in to keep that wind out of your face and out of the back of your neck. The pit zips for when you're moving, you know, you're going cross country and it's cold out, but you still need to be able to ventilate, which is one of the great qualities of this jacket and very uncommon in the down market. So that's one thing that I really like. The pockets. The pockets are big. I can get my hands in them. You know, when I'm just standing around, it's really nice to have large pockets. The construction of the jacket really doesn't allow for the down to migrate, which some other jackets do with big, you know, big compartments for the down. This is, compartments are smaller so that the down doesn't go anywhere, and it really stays and continues to insulate throughout the whole garment. So the Super Down Pro pants are based off of the exact same profile as the jacket, although there's a few differences. Now, the pants, the fabric is a little bit different. It's really beefed up in the knees and the butt, so that if you're sitting down, like I do often in the rocks, that it's reinforced and you're not gonna rip your pants open. So other things, the articulated knee is really great for moving. These is really built with movement in mind, as well as obviously static insulation. Say if you're in a tree stand hunting out east, I think that these are gonna be amazing pieces that you can move into your tree stand, be able to ventilate, move well with the articulating knees and the pants. And another great thing is the side zips. Kuyu has done an amazing job at creating garments like pants that you can get in and out of really easily. So one of the things that I, you know, really love about these is I can zip them easily on and off over top of my mid layer, and before, so I'm not losing time taking my boots off and changing pants and doing all that. The Kuyu has it with their long johns. You can keep your boots on, put them on, zip them up, and you're good to go. So I think the a good thing for me that I really enjoy about it too is just the compressibility, the packability of both the jacket and pants. They have their own basically stuff sack in the left hand pocket of both the pants and the jacket. They stuff in there really tight, and then I, you know, then put them into another bag, which keeps them separate from everything else, that I know that that bag just goes in my backpack with me at all times. It doesn't take up any space and it doesn't weigh anything. I used to hunt deer back out east, and a lot of tree stand hunting. I think that this would be a great garment for, you know, later in the season when you're sitting up in the tree stand and the temperatures are get cold. You know, you can walk in with this clothing on and have the articulation, have the ability to walk in, the ability to ventilate, but then get up in that tree stand and sit there all day being warm and comfortable. So highest quality down, highest quality of craftsmanship really, when you start to look at the full zips, articulation in the knees, the, you know, pit zips here, the hood, which is fully adjustable. It's kind of peace of mind in two pieces of clothing is how I look at it. So when there's days when I'm gonna be out there, it's gonna be cold, and I need to know that I'm gonna be warm, this is what I've always have in my backpack.